Hi, I'm Nick from Clearway. A PVC strip door is made up of flexible vinyl strips that are mounted at the top of a doorway and overlapped in a specific pattern to provide an adequate seal of the door opening. Depending on the size of PVC strips used in the application, there can be several different options for strip overlap. It's simply a function of how the strips are configured. All strips have a 2 inches on center hole pattern at the top of the strip, which is a perfect match with the mounting hardware. By installing strips closer together, we are increasing the percentage of overlap. For example, you can see that the 2 inches on the left and 2 inches on the right are overlapped. By adding some additional PVC strips and repositioning them side by side, it's possible to create a 100% overlap. 100% overlap means that there are 2 layers of strips all the way across the doorway. Our most popular strip overlap percentages are given here, but some applications require a higher overlap percentage, like loading docks or exterior doorways with excess wind, interior doorways with high levels of positive or negative air pressure, temperature control applications where energy savings are critical, and taller doorways where sealing the doorway could be a challenge. A PVC strip door can be a very effective way of sealing off airflow if we use the right overlap percentage. For help choosing the right percentage for your application or for any other questions, feel free to reach out to us at info@clearwaydoor.com or you can check us out online at clearwaydoor.com.
For more information, please visit our website at bunzelpd.com or give us a call at 1-800-456-5624.